Got him?
Might be a little better.
Oh, just so everybody knows, how many reds you think you caught so far since you've been here in Louisiana?
Oh,
really?
30, 40, 50, I don't know. Lost count after the first morning.
This one's
okay. This one's a little better than one of them little ones. I'm gonna
take a King's X and have a candy.
Doing everything I can to get them in, and
they don't want to
come.
Ah.
Oh, that's
a
nice
one. Just another beautiful little redfish.
Yep.
Oh, beauty.
Oh.
That's a bunch of them.
Oh. Now the boat cooperated.
That's right, the boat's
going
for
it. You know it was going to, you just had to have a little bit of patience.
That's it. Beautiful. Another
beautiful redfish, my goodness. It almost makes a grown man cry to have to throw him back.
Well, there was 50 fish caught yesterday in our boat.
Well, I know that. At least.
At least 50, yep.
Yeah, Joe was telling me that he counted yesterday. He thought y'all had right around, he said about 78 yesterday.
Just in John's boat?
Yeah, just in Joe's boat.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He those guys are animals, JD and John and Brosh, you know, they were just.
As Joe was saying, Joe said, oh, there you go.
Joe said, take but a minute, folks. And you got another Louisiana redfish.
There you go.
This one really feels like a good one.
Does he?
Oh! Look at this one.
He's turning the boat on us.
He's going out to the middle. This must be the papa one. Oh! Look at the boils.
I know, I see
out.
It. Uh-oh! Look at that, double.
Double on buggy.
Good.
Oh, they're thick in there, aren't they?
Oh, don't go over now.
That's a heck of a fish.
How's yours?
Oh, this is a heck of a fish.
You got a good one?
Oh, man. Well, more than I thought.
These things are on steroids. Another beautiful 24 incher.
At least.
Oh, yeah, this one's a little bit. He's about 25, 26.
All right. This is no baby.
Bring that one to us. Oh, that's a nice one, man.
Look at this one.
Yep.
Double in the net, ladies and gentlemen. Doesn't get any better than that.
That's what you call a meat agate.
Beautiful.
Oh, boy.
Get caught up in the net.
They look like they were matched.
Yep, they do.
Same
they look
mold.
Exactly the same mold. There's one. And then, let's get number two.
Look at that, they look like twins.
Yep.
Beautiful, man.
Alright, let's see. Oh. Catching them on corks in the morning, go to bottom in the evenings. Can't beat it. Evening, I'm sorry. We're saying in the evenings, it's only like 9 o'clock.
See, it's like a sore dick. You can't beat it, huh?
That's right. Alright, here you go.
Yeah.